Namaskar people. So today we are having with us the American Gandhi. So he's going to introduce himself.
I'm Bernie Meyer. I've been coming to India to bring Gandhi's message since 2005, invited by Dr. Siobhan from Aurangabad. And I come every year to share Gandhi's message and my message. I'm a peace activist. I do civil disobedience all the time to stop nuclear weapons and to address climate change. I get arrested, you know, and arrested in the United States starting in 1969. So it's a world of activism. I believe in doing, doing, as Gandhi said, risking.
So is there any message which you would like to give to India from America? Like, do you want anything which India must adopt from America?
I would like the good-heartedness that's in people, and many of people in America have good hearts, you know, and to connect with the good hearts here. But I don't want India. My advice is India should avoid what the people running the government in the United States are doing, thinking that they're the answer to the world's problems, when America is the cause of many world problems. We have an ideal constitution, law for the people, of the people, by the people, but it's controlled by a few people that you don't even see. And India is going that direction.
Okay, so is there any message you want to give to the youngsters?
Yes, seek the truth and live the truth with love. Always ask the questions, what is going on here? Try to get underneath the words and watch the actions. And if it's good words and good actions, great. But if not...
Okay, thank you so much. It was really, really nice talking to you, and it's a pleasure talking to you, and I'm really inspired by your words. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for passing them on.
Thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you so much. It was really nice talking to you.